his celebrations, his chowing. He loves it. See there, Hamamoto, who, you know, has that classic switch around style up to the table. Hamamoto is very it's good here. Nice touches from Asa. A basic serve, the pendulum. It's not too difficult.
And listen to that.
Troy spreading the ball around, painting the table, staying on top of the bounce. He hasn't been too positive.
And he strengthens it. Oh, so close.
I mean, both of their previous meetings. And these two, quite similar in a way, but the way they celebrate different. They can't rely on Hamamoto to make the mistake. Got to earn the point.
Oh, yes. Super start to this
game.
Best
result this season, Asa, was round of 16 in Singapore. Got to the round of 32 of the last match.
Make it seven.
This has been venomous.
Oh, and again.
Going wide right away.
Oh, and he wins it.
I ball him there.
Oh, he's got it. Up. Only needed one.
In the forehand, prioritise that. Trying to get that in more. We'll probably win this match. Because when the backhand trades...
Backhand trades. Power.
Points.
So how come?
By it can't be blown away.
Oh, boxing switch up, but he has to take a step back now. He has to get the biggest shot the likes of Zhang Jike and Ma Long have.
Well, he's at the table again, but again.
Push there from Asa.
Sharp.
Sharp. Wide a serve, but.
In the match.
Ten, seven.
You mentioned.
11-8.
He does
reset
it.
To bring the fire again. Give up any distance whatsoever. Top edge of the racket. Big point. He needed that.
Real athleticism there.
Two, really, three. In terms of who they should support. Oh, nice one there, Bellamy. I mean,
telling him to just cool it.
Wow.
Surely not. He's done it.
Take that all day. See, as soon as he switched into the forehand,
it's too bad.
Ooh. Well then, well then. Yeah, nice push play from Assad.
He's done it. We saw it in game.
But it's always been. Oh.
Oh, wow. And if it can...
You never know.
Special things happen.
Motto stays in front. For 20-year-old, he's a very grizzled player. I mean, he's been around for... Nearly there now, the Japanese. The flick.
And they've produced a spectacular here. No. He's pushed it. Who wins?
11-4.